This little vernal pool in the backyard is a source of wildlife that you could not believe. Just in a few moments' time, the kids have been out here finding things and catching things, and they've got a dragonfly larva, they've got some tadpoles, and they even caught this beautiful little American toad. American toads are singing like crazy right now in vernal pools. The word verna means spring, so a vernal pool is a body of water that normally dries up after spring is over, and it's a great place for amphibians to live out their life cycle. So already in this very small vernal pool in the backyard, we've had spotted salamanders lay eggs, we had mountain chorus frogs lay their eggs, we had wood frogs, which came before the mountain chorus frogs, and now the American toads are singing. And they are, oh, there he goes! American toads are amazing animals. They have this wonderful trill that sounds like this. And this little male right now is trying to get away. He's making a few little happy squeaks or not so happy squeaks. You can tell this is a male because if you looked at his chin, you'd see he's got a really dark spot on his chin. And that's because when the toad sings, the males sing. And when they sing, they get this huge expansion of this flesh on their throat that makes a vibration in the water that's really cool to watch. So it's supposed to rain more this week. If you have a chance to go out in your yard or in a place where there's some wet areas, make sure that you listen for the high trill of the American toad. And little guidebooks like this one, which is about dragonflies that are produced by the Division of Wildlife, can really help you identify some of the things you can find in your own backyard. So go out there and get exploring, and I hope you can find a vernal pool to explore near you.